Around 8 hours earlier, officers were called to a business on East Benson Road for reports of a burglary. Officers arriving on the scene found the front doors of the business broken. 27-year-old Jose Zuniga Argueta was arrested for felony intentional damage to property and third-degree burglary. Police say they do not know if anything was taken from the business.